GoPro, turn off.
I guess they left me once again. Oh man, just taking it easy. There they go, all the way down there. Jaden in the red. Whoa. Okay. Nice big drop off here. Take it easy. Moving right along. Oh man, pace. I think this is about a 3.5 mile run to the bottom. My man in front of me testing out his skills. Mm-hmm. So me and chilling, taking it easy. Taking it nice and easy. All the way down. Way up there. we're about to go off to the side. One down. Okay, I'll give it a shot. Bit, even though this is a green. Yeah, it's on. There's Mama. There's Jaden. In front of me. That boy's gone. People are skiing. So which way did they go? Okay, they left me. Okay, they went all the way down to the bottom. They're gone. Keeping these skis on an edge. Oh. See that sign that says easiest way down? That's the way your boy's going. Easiest way down. Jaden went down the other way. Thighs are burning up right about now. G money. Take that Jaybird down. All right, this is a brand new run for me. Taking it down. Called the Jaybird. I haven't done this one yet. Look at that little dude. Killing it. it says easiest way to gondola. That's the way you boys go. Now the top of this mountain is 11,800 feet. Might as well just call it 12,000 feet. So if you go up the side of that cliff, ain't much help right there. Okay, this is called Ina's Way. Pretty narrow. If you fall off this cliff, might as well call for some help. Alright, this is a very tricky part for me that I gotta get down without falling down. I already fell once, and then this lady ran into me right about as I started to go down. So it's kind of tricky. And this is a lot of rookie people like me just trying to get down without killing themselves. Get into that ledge. The key to slow it down. Okay, there they go right there. There we go. Wait up for me, Jaden. You guys going to blue? Okay.